Hello there, everyone. Remember me? I made videos here back in the 2010s. Used to go by the username Gotablaze, but I call myself Raven these days. So, back when I announced that I was leaving YouTube, I mentioned that I had an idea for a webcomic. Well, now I'm here to tell you that after being years in the making, my webcomic is finally online for people to read. My webcomic is called Video Game Apartments, and it takes place in a universe where video game characters are actors and actresses playing a role. Like any actor, however, these characters need some place to live when they're not working, and that can be difficult to find when you're a giant ape, an electric rat, a robot, or someone who always has to carry a deadly sword on them at all times. Luckily, video game apartments exist for several of these characters to live in, and the comic focuses on the interactions of these characters from multiple different franchises living in the same apartment building. If you're wondering what franchises are in this comic, here they are! I'm not claiming to have made the most ambitious crossover ever, but there is definitely ambition here. If you wish to read the comic as the title below says, it's on both Webtoons and Tapas. Now, there should be some end cards popping up with links to the comic, if I can get those to work. Regardless, there are links to the comics page on Webtoons and Tapas down below, as well as links to the comic's Twitter account, Facebook page, my Twitter account, and the artist's Twitter account. The first 5 comics are already live on both Webtoons and Tapas, and one comic will be uploaded each week on Monday. Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoy my new webcomic.